I've just been at the gym, you know me. Always pumping iron.
Well, I hope you can stay away from the gym long enough to be my date to a party tonight.
Sure, I'll go. What time can I pick you up?
10 p.m., my place. We're going to the hotel nearby, so dress nice.
Amber, are you sure you got the right address? I don't hear any music.
Yeah, I'm sure. That's the address I got from this group text.
Who sent you that? I don't recognize the number. Who are they?
I recognize Dylan. He's always following people around with the camera. I also recognize Smoke, but I don't know who that girl is.
Did you guys get that group text too?
Yeah, I've never been to a party before, at least when I was invited to.
It's locked. It's locked.
I'm gonna go check upstairs for about to steal.
What am I gonna do? I'm stuck in here.
Yeah.
Should I call someone?
Yeah.
No signal.
No service.
You're not leaving here unless you're in a body bag.
I know a way out. I'll break a window and climb up.
Luca, are you out of your mind? We're gonna get us all killed if we do that.
It's okay, babe. I stretch first. But first, let's take a selfie. Hashtag moment.
Okay, couple of the year, let's think of other ways we can get out of here without risking our lives.
Yeah, I mean, there has to be another way out. It's a hotel.
I know a fire escape upstairs we can go down.
Forget that mess. I'm jumping. Geronimo!
Did we check everywhere? Are we sure we checked everywhere?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Check there?
No. I thought you did. Well, the door was open and I didn't see anyone leave.
Think a killer's in here?
I don't know. I'll check the closet. The killer still could be in here. I'm gonna go check the other room. You stay here.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Blue brush. And action.
Sure, I'll go. So I'm gonna pick you up.
Say your line. My line? Oh, your line. You cut out this dialogue.
One of the clips had gone black, so I had to call for Sarah. But they're doing good. Okay, guys. Yeah, I know it's fun, but we gotta get
that. And you just got,
so Austin
just got
and Paul, I want you to.
Are your parents coming to the showcase? Because I'm
no.
Sorry. No. They're not?
Yeah.